Hey everybody, it is Webkinz fan anyone here with the June Kinztube Herald. I am super excited to finally be getting back on track with all of these Kinztube Heralds. You have no idea how ecstatic I am. So hopefully this continues and I can actually stay on track and I don't keep forgetting to do them and just fall way, way, way behind. Thank you so much again to everybody for being so patient with me even though I was being awful and not doing them on time. I really, really appreciate it. All right, let's go to this month's Kinztube Herald. The music video must-see for June is Lost Boy Webkinz music video by Pinky Piggy. This is a really pretty music video. It's fun to watch. It's really simple and soft and sweet, and it has a very unexpected ending. I absolutely love this video, and Pinky Piggy did a really good job editing it. If you have not seen this video yet, here is a quick preview. Make sure to go check out the entire video. The link for that will be in the description below. Check it out after the Kinztube Herald is over. Make sure to leave a like and a comment for Pinky Piggy. The monthly comedian for June is Kinztagram in Real Life, a Webkinz short film by wifikinz. This is a really funny video, and wifikinz really went that extra mile with creativity and humor by taking what it's like to be on Kinztagram or Instagram and applying it to a real life situation. If you haven't seen this video yet, here's a quick preview.
Wow, I already have 10 followers!
Okay. Yeah?
I noticed you had this rare signature. I was wondering if it was for trade. I have a few nice Googles, you know?
Is that a joke?
Golly.
Haters gonna hate.
I know you want to see the rest of this video, so the Kinztube Herald is over. Go down in the description below, and there will be the link. So make sure to watch it. Leave a comment and a link for wifikinz. There is no video for the Pause Up campaign this month. I got a few nominations, but they really didn't fit what the Pause Up campaign means. So I'm going to use this time to clarify what it means to be a Pause Up campaign video. In order to qualify for a Pause Up campaign video, it has to be an inspirational video. I created the Pause Up campaign a few years ago to inspire Kinztubers and to try to make it a better place, because at the time when I created it, a lot of people were leaving, a lot of people said Kinztube wasn't the same, that it just wasn't a good place, and I remembered when it was a good place when I joined, so I wanted to try to make it a little bit better. Pause Up campaign videos are videos that are inspirational in one way or another. Whether they're about Kinztube specifically or whether they're just inspirational in general or just spreading some kind of message. Here's my challenge to you guys. Go out there, make some inspirational videos, and if you want, submit them to the Kinztube Herald for July. Yes, you can submit your own videos. There seems to be one category that has trouble with getting good videos submitted. Go make some inspirational videos and inspire people. I know you guys can do it. You Kinztubers are awesome. I can't wait to see your videos. The Less Than 200 shout out for this month goes to Blaincat. Blaincat joined in February of this year, but only has one video currently. So since this Kinztuber is newer and doesn't have much content yet, why don't we all go subscribe and tell them how excited we are to see some of their videos. So everybody go subscribe to Blaincat and get them a ton of subscribers. The link to their channel will be in the description below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and check out Blaincat's video that is currently on their channel. Okay, Kinztubers, I asked you guys which Webkinz for May is your personal favorite, and you said the Silver Labrador. The Silver Labrador is super cute, and I know there's a lot of dog lovers out there, so I know you'll want to add the Silver Labrador to your collection. So make sure to hit up your local Webkinz retailer or check out websites online like Amazon and eBay to get this Webkinz before they're all out. Till the very next day, bum, bum, bum. Here's Webkinz Rose with this month's Kinztuber Throwback.
Hey everybody, it's Webkinz Rose here for this month's Kinztube Herald, and today I will be announcing Kinztuber Throwback. This month's Kinztube throwback goes to Webkinz fan 91 with her video Signature Island, Episode 1, Season 1. It's such an amazing video because it brings back all the memories that originally started the now growing series on YouTube, Signature Island, and now there's just so many Signature Islands out there that, like, you can't even count. Now, here is what started it all.
I am...
Hey, new dude, chill out. You gotta go through testing first.
Yeah, you gotta be tested, dude. You can't just come in here and take our spots like, yo. Brandon, how many times do I have to tell you? You are not a gangster. Stop it. Yo, I can be a gangster if I want to. I wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad.
We all know you want to see more of it, so check out the link down below, or go to WebkinzFan91 and look for Signature Island, Episode 1, Season 1. Now back to you, WebkinzFan91.
Okay, Kinztubers, I asked you guys, if you could go anywhere on vacation, where would you go? This is what you guys said.
I think it's so cute.
Hey everybody, it's Elizabeth here to present to you the Kinztube news for June. Pinky Piggy has reached over 100 subscribers. Congratulations. Wifikinz needs video suggestions, so if you have any, head on over to the channel and let them know. Supernaturalkinz has started a channel on YouTube. Welcome to YouTube and Kinztube. We can't wait to see your videos. Diamondkinz wants to let all of her subscribers know that she has not left Kinztube. Her video editor is not working, but she will get new videos up once she gets a new video editor. We are excited to see you return. Country Pop 01's Retired Island is retiring, so make sure to go watch all the videos of Retired Island so you can catch up for the last video. Powerkinz Girl would like to let everyone know that their computer isn't working, and that's why they haven't been making videos. So don't worry, they haven't left. Rewing XO joined Kinztube. Welcome to Kinztube. We can't wait to see your videos. Unicornkinz will be having a raffle when she reaches 100 subscribers. The raffle will include a signature code, so make sure to check out their channel so you enter, and make sure to subscribe. Wifikinz has started writing the script for Stranded Episode 5. It should be uploaded sometime later this month, if it isn't already. Diamondkinz is working on a 1-hour video and would like help from other people. If you're interested in helping out, send her a private message, contact her through her channel's discussion, or through one of her videos. Webkinz Rose is starting new videos called If I Was A. In these videos, she will take a job and show what it would be like if she had this job. Check out her channel to see the very first one. Tiger Lily needs ideas for the channel, so make sure to let them know if you have any. Well, that's it for the Kinztuber news for June. Thanks for having me. Back to you, WebkinzFan91.
Well, looks like that's it for this month's Kinztube Herald. If you would like to get involved in next month's Kinztube Herald, make sure to let me know by commenting on this video. When it comes time to pick out people for the next Kinztube Herald, I will contact you by replying to the comment. Please do not comment if you're not 100% sure you can get the video to me within a day or two. It's not fair to both myself and the other Kinztubers to make everybody wait for the next Kinztube Herald because you're not able to get a video in on time. I'm not trying to be rude, I'm just trying to make sure that nobody has to wait unfairly. The submission form for July is still open, so if you haven't already filled it out, you can go down to the description below and you will find the link for that. Make sure to pay close attention to the dates so you're not submitting videos that do not match the dates needed for this Kinztube Herald. And remember, you can submit your own videos. Feel free to. Okay, well, I think that's it. If you have any questions or if I forgot to mention anything, make sure to ask me in the comment section below and I will answer as soon as I can. Thanks for watching. You guys make this Kinztube Herald fun to do. Okay, see you next month.